is Friday the 12th, and going for 3:10 for 5 sets of 8 today. It's my hypertrophy day, so beltless work. Feel good so far. Let's get it. You guys get the same feeling or get the same that doubt in your mind? Like, for me, especially on the hypertrophy day, because it's so much more volume, 5 sets of 8 compared to 3 sets of 6 that I do, that first set, yeah, is always a bitch, just like moving it. So I get that first rep or two and then I'm good. But, I don't know, guess that's what I like about lifting, you know?
Thank you.
opposite beds, and got that same shaky feeling about the that I did with squats. So 400 for 3 sets of 8 deficits, and we'll see how it feels. Warm-ups felt whatever, so we'll see how it feels right now.
Let's get famous, baby. There's superstar. Just do it. Mike commercial. What up, Pete Rubish?
What? Oh,
that lat separation, though.